The Art of Deception. On a street in Dalston, East London, something very odd seems to be happening.
It's confusing me very, very much.
Dalston House might look like a typical, if rather grand, Victorian property. It is an illusion.
Who at some point hasn't fantasised about becoming
Spider-Man? No, maybe it's just me. But the thing is, with this piece of art, the imagination of the viewer or participant is as important as that of the artist himself. And he's up here. Right, Andrew, can you give us a hand? Thanks. Oh, goodness me. So,
where did you get the idea for this from?
I'm always interested in finding ways to question our ordinary world. It's a 45-degree angle. That's what produces the reflection.
But slightly wrong, the illusion doesn't
well,
work.
Well, if the angle is slightly wrong, then...
On a street in Dalston, East London, something very odd seems to be happening.
It's confusing me very, very much.
Dalston House might look like a typical, if rather grand, Victorian property. It is an illusion. Who at some point hasn't fantasized about becoming Spider-Man? No, maybe it's just me. But the thing is, with this piece of art, the imagination of the viewer or participant is as important as that of the artist himself. And he's up here. I'm Andrew. Can you give us a hand? Thanks. Goodness me. So, where did you get the idea for this from? I'm always interested in finding ways to question our ordinary world. It's a 45-degree angle, that's what produces the reflection, but slightly wrong. The illusion doesn't matter. If the angle is slightly wrong, then...